Captain's log, day 64. After an orc attack, we now head on to avenge our friend's death. Alright, I was just watching some Star Trek, so I decided to make a captain's log entry, and apparently these knights decided to reappear. Oh well.
Nothing there.
Yeah, Star Trek is pretty good. And that's as far as I'm willing to go on that topic. Oh, nice. Got some food. That's what I really want. I like eating food. Food is good. Alright, yeah, so we're gonna avenge the death of all our friends and such. You know what I'm gonna do though? I'm gonna use these, because these use far less mana. Follow me, dance, and you will all die like this! Whoa, wait, stop casting the spell! I can't stop casting the spell. Oh shit. There we go, my mouse wasn't working. Oh, that's horrible. I wasted all those scrolls. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to re-log. Sorry. Damn it, I'm not making any sense today. I'm gonna have to reload. There we go. That's what I wanted to say. There we go, okay. Mouse is working fine. Yeah, it's a very common glitch in Gothic 2 that your mouse will stop working. Oh, this guy just spawned in. Welcome to the world! This is how it feels like. It feels like pain. You're gonna have to clear out these orc elites afterwards, but that's fine. Fuck. So many of them. Well, I think I call this a success. Wow, we got so much experience from this. I kind of want to pick up this loot first, because they're all gonna like disappear if I don't. So yeah, I guess I should have used this instead of the speed potion, but that's okay. Alright, let's see if these guys have any more food. Level 42, holy crap. I don't think I've ever been this overpowered as a mage. Or actually any class, really.
Nothing there.
Because mage is by far the most powerful of all the...
Nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
Classes, I would say. And it's actually the easiest to play if you know how to play it. And how to fight the Seekers. Although the other classes do have their own charm and advantages. Like the Sword of Beliar, it's very good for the other two types of classes you can play in this game. Especially its critical attack is very good against things like golems, ice golems in particular. Because that, when we were fighting the ice dragon and clearing out all those ice golems, it's a lot more difficult as a mage. But far easier when you are like a paladin, let's say. You just run in there and you just attack them as fast as you can. And use the body of the golems to block out the spell from the other golem. So, kind of like a body shield. Yeah. There aren't that many orcs here left. Because you cleared out most of, like, the on the other side, most of the orcs there. So,
Nothing there.
We're pretty good to go.
Nothing there.
Food. Alright, what did we pick up? Any food? Got some of these. I think I'm losing my voice. Yeah, you're probably tired of seeing this valley by now. I kinda am. I did not expect it to take this long to do this. But on this other hand, I get so much experience that I'm like, I kinda still wanna continue clearing out this area. So, food, there we go. Get that, got these blue elders. Very, very nice. Gonna go over there. There we go. Yeah, my mouse seems to be getting stuck. Oh, there is a lever. There's another. There we go. It was hiding on top of the body of the other meat bug. Damn it. Those sly meat bugs. Let's go over here. Hello, how are you doing? I offer a free sample of arrows. There we go. I'm glad you like them. As payment, we're gonna just take all your stuff. If you have any problems, just tell me. What? What'd you say? No problems? Alright, yeah. Battle axe, I'll take that. You don't need that when you have arrows. Let's take a look at that battle axe. It's pretty good. Very expensive too. So if you want money in the second chapter, this place is actually very easy to get to in the second chapter. So go ahead and get it.
Nothing to
be there's
there.
Still all of that over there. I'm probably not gonna kill those guys there. Right, alright. Let's go back and kill more orklings. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna play Diablo 2, but if you have any suggestions on what class I should play as, I would greatly appreciate those. Although by the time this probably gets uploaded, if all goes well, I should be already probably playing Diablo 2. So, I mean, oh well. Let's save right here. And drink one of these. We actually don't have that many left of those. Gold Raider. Damn it. Wait, did I? Oh man, I used up all of those, I guess, fire rings. Oh, this one does slightly work. No, it doesn't. Never mind. Alright, let's get over here. And a one and a two. What? Fuck. Not enough mana. There we go. Come on. Fuck. Right. Let's go this way then. Let's get these blue elders and loot all these orcs. The Orc Elite in particular, they usually have good stuff on them. Or the better stuff on them.
So. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Alright, you know what I want to do? I want to get rid of this scroll right here. And yeah, it looks like I used up. No, I still have one fire rain. That's pretty nice. I could sell them, but nah. With this much money, it's like. I'd rather use them. And
nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
Because I use up way less mana. And a one, and a two. Now. I want to do this a bit more efficiently over here. Let me first collect these plants here. And yeah, we're going to try to do this a bit more efficiently. So for this, I will need the speed potion. I want to lure as many as I can onto me. Oh wow, even more orcs spawn. Just, what the hell? I think that was efficient. And another level up, holy crap. Damn. I mean, all they need to defeat these fucking orcs is one mage. So, like, Pyrocar could have just come in here and just fire rain the shit out of this place, but no! Like, I don't get it. How do the fucking orcs win? Well, in this game in particular, I do understand how they went in the third one. But there's no excuse for why we should suck at in this battle against the orcs in this game. In Gothic 2. When we have an entire monastery on this island filled with people who can learn fire rain. I guess I'm just the chosen one. So, it's like, oh. I'm like, Jesus. I kill people. So, I mean, right. Holy mage. Right here. There was some loot here. Yeah, there we go. And the reason I'm collecting all this loot is just in case there's something new that I missed. Like, those guys are still alive there. Holy crap. Like, let's say, Hero's Crown. Oh, potion. Not a Hero's Crown, that's Risen. What the hell? I haven't played Risen in forever, actually. Not a Hero's Crown, but a King Sorrel. There we go.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
This could be bad, because I might run out of my potion by the time this, all right.
Nothing to be had there.
Let's see what these guys have. Nothing to be had there. Fucking hell. All right, let's do this. Holy missile. Lightning. Oh, damn.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there.
Alright, let's pick up all these weapons, even though they are worth crap, but I really do like picking them up. Because they're gonna stay here forever if I don't. And they're gonna taunt me with their mere existence. Let's check out this place. Oh, hello. More free samples! Our customers are always satisfied. We have not received one complaint, ever. And we don't expect to. So. So we're gonna keep out giving free samples. And it's a very profitable business. So, I mean, yeah. Let's, Alright, and let's eat up. You have 18 King Sorrels. That means we can cook 18 potions of increased mana. Ah, damn it, we're out of speed.
Nothing to be had there.
Oh well, we can always just drink another one. Lightning, is that guy? The guy's not damaged. Oh, this guy is, though. And while I'm here, I'm just gonna quickly get these skins. Alright, come on. There we go. And I think you're the last one in this area. I killed off all the other orcs here, didn't I? I thought more would spawn, but oh well. Yeah, this is where I killed them last time. Well, I'll just face attack you. Maybe not. This did not work out too well. That's alright, we can now pick up all this loot though, very quickly. So I didn't entirely waste this potion. I will have to get more. Which is why I've been collecting these guys, meadow knotweeds. You can make speed potions out of those. You can just ask the alchemist in the monastery to cook you some. Although, we do need snapper weed. How much snapper weed do we have? 53. Alright, so we can make 53 speed potions. Not bad. Now, I want to see if there's any loot in here. I remember in Gothic 1, this wall was different. Is it this wall, or was it a wall over here? Yeah, it is different. There was like a little hole you can go into, which would lead to the dungeons, but the dungeons are cut off in Gothic 2, so. Oh, you can you can hear Brutus working away. Alright. I think it's time we took a nap and then continued on with the other remaining orcs, and then we're done with this place. Nothing else to do here. And we are so close to leveling up again. So, I mean, this is definitely worth it. What's this? Let's see. What is this I see before me? That's not how you sing that song. Anyways. Oh, hey. Nice of you to show up. I mean, why wouldn't you show up? I want to go through this way now. Watch my potion run out, like, right now. All right. I'll back up. There we go. Thank you. Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted. Stone tablet. Oh, I just got a healing plant back. Interesting. I'm just gonna take a look at, damn. Crossbow. Longbow. Crossbow or longbow? I like crossbows, but the longbow does more damage, and I've been using bows this entire Let's Play. So, yeah. Do we have a dragon egg? I wonder. Yes, we do. We can make ourselves another strength potion. I pulled it back. Bag. There we go. Now we're getting the money. Got loads of these swamp weed stocks. Oh well. I'm gonna have to sell so much of this stuff. Corinus, once I come back, you're going bankrupt. Because it's going to be an overload of things sold. I mean, I'm so glad this isn't like Gothic 1, where we had to balance trades and stuff.
Nothing there.
Because of the just sheer amount of loot that there is in this game.
Nothing to be had there.
It's just ridiculous. We had to do that. I wonder if I killed those guys over there, so I'm just gonna pull the missile your ass. There we
go. Nothing to be had there.
Alright, I'm just looking if there's anything else I've missed. It doesn't seem like it. There is a warg over here. Oh, there are some orcs over there. Well, I didn't expect there to be so many of you over here. Oh wow, yeah, nice. Alright. I'll take those guys on maybe later.
Nothing there.
If at all, I don't know. Plunder. I think I'm good to go. You know what I think is gonna happen? There's gonna be more spawning in a second. Cause I'm pretty sure I just saw like a warg phase in and out of existence.
Nothing to be had there.
Like, over here, just now. which is pretty odd. The fuck do we get it? Troll hide. Holy shit. Troll hide. There are shadow beasts in there, and I do want to kill them. So, let's fill her up and go! Fire rain. Kill everything. Oh, I just added the fire rain. Thank God. I thought I would have to use more mana on them. Oh, whoa. Now that's not what I wanted. You know what? I'm not gonna run away yet. I wanna loot the other shadow beasts before I... Works here. Where's
nothing
the other
to be
shadow
had
beast?
There.
Where is the shadow beast? Did it disappear already? There was a fucking shadow beast here. What did you guys do with it? God damn it. It's not this one. Oh well, there are mushrooms here, but I'm kind of lazy, so I'm not gonna pick this up. I think it's time we left. And we can't sell anything here because we killed all the traders. I mean, whoa, correction there. The orcs killed all the traders, so, yeah. I just happened to be nearby, so not my fault. There we go. Let's go. Okay, just a second. I don't need fire rain. Or so let's go like that. Yep, that's good. I want city, monastery, and landlord. Oh, you know what? I want to show you something. If you remember this place from Gothic 1. Oh, come on, jump up there. I'm surprised I didn't actually put anything in there, but... Like, you can get up there, and in Gothic 1, there was things to kill in there, like... So, like, not anymore. Ah, Biff!
Hey, you! How would you like to work for me from now on?
Why not? What are you paying? That sounds good, and what...
Sorry, yeah.
Wait a minute.
That was for that offer. Like, he wants to come and kill dragons with you, but they're all dead, so. But he'll follow you. I don't need him.
Will you make it across the pass?
Quit babbling. Go on.
Alright. There are still a few things I do want to finish in this game, or. Not really finished, but do. There is a quest with orc. What are they? Like orc generals that are in Harunas, like on the
He can't keep anything to himself.
Not in Harunas, the city, but like you know the surrounding areas of Harunas. So we're probably gonna have to do that. Although I don't know. Will I do that? Boss Bear! Hello!
There you are again!
Got a shit ton of stuff for you.
I've got a few skins for you.
wolf skin. That's good. A warg skin? Those beasts are tough. Ah, even a shadow beast skin. Those are worth a lot. What the hell is this skin?
I ripped a troll off for that one.
That is worth a small fortune. Good work. Come see me again.
Seven troll hides. Holy shit. Show me your wares.
Shh.
It's okay. It's all good. Alright, let's sell these crossbows that I'm never gonna use. Oh. Beach bow. I'll keep the beach bow. I'll keep one of these. I need this. I'll keep it just in case. I guess I could keep these bolts if I'm... Well... Yeah, I'll keep them. What else?
Where'd you pick that up, then?
Let's see... Ah. Oh, you know what I want to do? I want to drop this head so we can take a look at it. And see what it looks like. Can I steal your purse?
There you are.
Oh, yes, I can. Ha. Oh, we got 40,000 gold. Holy shit.
Can't believe that.
I should use, like, the Shrine of Enos. Although, I think I already did that. It's a head. Guys, it's a head on the fuck. Oh, wait. Wrong side. It's his head! Alright. You, citizen? You saw nothing. I just threw a head on the ground in the middle of, like, the most influential street in the city. It's like, yeah, I'm a mage.
Hey.
What you gonna do about it?
Show.
Alright, let's go to the tradespeople. And sell our stuff to them. Come on, jump.
Someone's gotta do the work. That's not what I heard.
Alright, Hakon. Show me your wares. Yeah, we are making a lot of money from this. I'm just looking at the price of the swords as I sell them, so.
Someone's gonna do the work. He'd better shut up.
Like this is pretty nice. 10 of these. Good deal. Oh wow, we got a lot of pickaxes. For some reason they don't stack.
That's not what my husband thinks.
Oh well. I don't need a pickaxe. War crossbow. I'll keep it. You never know. You might need it. Alright. Zuris. That's your name. Wow, we're really close to leveling up. I'll get that. Will your wisp, I don't need that shit. a demon. Do I need a demon? Why the hell not? Actually, you know what? Oh, there's still one place I want to clear out that I haven't cleared. And that's gonna be fun. But that's gonna be next episode. Ice block, ice wave. Ooh, ice wave, actually. Ice wave is nice. You first freeze everyone, and then you fire rain them, and then everyone dies. But, oh well, I already sold it. I guess I'm not gonna be using it then. Let's go summon wolf. I'll make sure to use like all of these by the time I end the game. Oh, transform into shit. I'll keep it. Don't need this. Oblivion, who knows? I might piss someone off. Alright. I won't tell her a thing from now on. I don't believe that.
That's terrible. Really? How interesting. Everybody knows by now. Don't tell this to anyone. You don't say. Who says things like that?
Alright. We still got shit ton of stuff to sell, like all this crap. Got lots of keys.
And it's going to get worse.
Just stay away from me with that magic of yours.
Damn, guys. I mean, I throw a head on the ground and no one cares. Pull out a spell, accidentally the wrong spell, and people lose their minds.
100.
Crap. No.
100.
All right.
He simply talks too much.
And now I'm gonna go sell my stuff to Mateo, all that other crap. And then I think, oh wow, this is a long episode. I should really finish this one off. Zhink.
It looks like it's a good thing you're refreshing your supplies again.
Oh. Okay, you probably said something. I'm sorry I skipped that, but you probably said something along the lines like, oh, looks like you're leaving the city or shit like that. Good thing you're refreshing your supplies. Like, damn. Oh shit, I have so much of this crap. I don't need it. I really don't. I'll keep one holy water. I don't need statues of Vino. Small rat fat I will never need. Oh, I have to trade in those gold coins. I don't need apple tobacco. I need this. Don't need this. Wow, we have 50,000, guys. Holy crap. Raw steel. I don't need raw steel. Alright. Whoops. Forgot to steal your purse. There we go, thank you. We do have raw meat, and we are close to leveling up, and I want to cook some meat. Exciting gameplay. Damn it, alright. The guy's just watching me. Like, the fuck are you doing? You're just putting your hands in the stove. Like, sir, please leave my house.
What with?
Alright. Yeah, alright. Yeah, I think that's it for today. The Urshak. Oh, I didn't kill Hoshpak. Well, whatever. I mean Urshak. But I don't want to kill him. Yeah, I think that's it for today. Next episode we're gonna learn alchemy and learn to make mana potions so we get even more mana. Like, holy shit, do you know how many King Sorrels we have? We have fucking 18 King Sorrels. So if we have, like, let's say the potion does 3 at least. I don't remember if it does 5 or 3 mana up. But let's say it does 3, which is the least. That's 72 mana levels.
72.
Oh, I mean 54, sorry. 54, right? Yeah, 54. If it gives us 3 mana bonus, but I hope it gives us 5. Because that would just be like 90 levels of mana, holy crap. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Have a nice day. As always, I am your host, QuestBoys72.